I thought people will be talking more about my batting, but it was more about my looks. I got teased by my teammates also for that. Cooking was my second passion after cricket, and I like PlayStation. I play a lot of FIFA when I'm not playing matches, and watch a lot of Bollywood movies. Sometimes when I'm in Sangli, I love going on long drives with my brother. I haven't really followed fashion that much, but yeah, I see Deepika's airport looks, and I really like those looks because it's quite sporty. The beauty is very simple to me. As we are cricketers, we don't really apply that much of makeup, but the most I apply is a lotion and a lip balm. That's it. Most of the time we are in outdoors on the ground. That is why I use Vaseline, which has SPF 24 and PPF, which shields my skin from sun and pollution. Other than blue jersey, I'm comfortable in denims and a shirt. Childhood crush was Hrithik Roshan, but now after his latest movie, Karthik Aaryan is my crush. I could have done something hotel management or running a restaurant because I love cooking. Yeah, it feels good. It was a pleasant surprise. Really didn't expect it to come that quickly. It motivates you to do better for Team India, and hopefully, I keep the momentum.